my accident didn't happen on the job. I had finished a big job, worked really hard and gone on vacation, and was hit by a boat propeller. I spent 3 years recovering with one last year of intense physical therapy. So I helped Jennifer understand the chronic pain issue based on my own experience of my traumatic accident. We had long conversations and consultations about her kind of really digging around and wanting to know exactly what does that feel like in your body? How did you respond to it? How did it affect the people around you? You know, she really wanted to understand.
Claire's someone who's living with chronic pain, so pretty much everything in her daily existence is some kind of maintenance, and that's all her existence is waking, getting her drugs, and trying to maintain some sort of stability.
You don't want to admit that you're hurt. The dependency, the extreme pain, the just feeling helpless was awful, and it was, it really brought all that back to see Claire in that position.
Spread your legs a little bit wider.
Should we go on a date first?
Haha.
Claire's gone through something extremely traumatic. As a result, she has pretty much alienated herself from everyone in her life.
It was hard to watch at times, and there were definitely tears for me. It brought up a lot. For me, it was not going back to work. I was told I won't go back to work as a stunt person. I was told I wouldn't walk without braces. So I thought Jennifer's performance was just very truthful.
This is a woman who's in chronic pain. So we sat down with a lot of people who have chronic pain. We watched how they moved. We talked to them about their experience. One of the things that we found when we premiered the film in Toronto was that there were people who saw themselves in this performance and would raise their hand at the screenings to talk about how she had so perfectly captured their experience.
Watching her create a character really comes from the enormous depth of empathy that she has. And in Claire, I think she, you know, she felt for this woman who was going through something that was unfathomable. It's a very compassionate telling of someone who's in a lot of pain.
I think the thing that's exciting about seeing a movie like this is that it is fundamentally about becoming unstuck in your life. And that we, all of us, no matter what, have our inner demons, and we're always looking for a way to move past it.
I can relate to Claire, the character's difficulty in deciding to fight hard, you know, to be alive, to be healthy, to be in the world, feel like a normal person again, because for so long you don't feel like a normal person, and I could relate to that.
I feel like Jennifer and I were both drawn to Cake because it is about the thing we all experience as humans, which is we all go through pain and loss. This film is really about pulling yourself up and healing.